So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
So if you're like me, where do you store your headphones? Or more importantly, how do you keep them charged? This is the 12South Fermata headphone stand. Like most headphone stands, you'll be greeted by the stand itself right out of the box. The stand does require a bit of a setup, but you'll be prepared with all the included guides and cables. Speaking of accessories, inside the box you'll also get your generic power brick, a micro USB cable, and a screw with hook to be used later on. What stands out isn't actually the stand, but the sum of its parts. Included is a reversible micro USB cable. Not only is it flexible, but it also plugs in either way. The stand, while tall, does use a plastic pad on top. Fortunately, the metal base holds its own weight to keep itself grounded. If you're like me, you'll appreciate the discrete ports hidden around the stand. These two ports are capable of taking 5 volts, which is enough for your buds or phone. Setup is also surprisingly quick. Grab your USB cable, add the stand, and tighten the screw before you're good to go.
You'll be a party animal. You have to learn to live in the jungle.
And this is a headphone stand on right. No matter the circumstance, your buds can always remain charged, in style. With the setup like this, you'll always be ready for a workout or music session. This is the new neck.